What's it like to fly on Christmas Day?
My original flight was at 6:09 on Christmas Eve from Boston to Orlando. It was the final leg of an 18-hour trip back from the Middle East. Should have arrived in time for Christmas dinner. The flight was delayed until 10 p.m. and then canceled. Everything at the airport was closed, so there was nowhere to eat. And the line to rebook flights was ginormous. I ended up on a flight to Savannah instead. I spent Christmas Eve alone in a hotel room in Boston, but woke up with a pretty view. On Christmas Day, it was business as usual. On the plane, no festive music or holiday greetings.
Thanks again for joining us today.
And the airport was almost empty, but the tree was still there to remind me it's Christmas.
Merry Christmas!